Michael Buffer's in the ring.
And the man is on his way to the ring.
This isn't music you can dance to. It's Goldberg.
Well, as we look to our right, we see the Giant is already there. Awaiting Goldberg.
Listen to this reception.
Well, as you know, we're into overtime here. So hang with us. Past the 11 o'clock Eastern hour. What an entrance, huh? What an intimidating entrance.
I wouldn't want to be standing there knowing he's going to get the ring pretty soon and put his big meat hooks on me. The man!
Standing 6 feet, 4 inches tall, and weighing 291 and three-quarter pounds. In the history of professional wrestling, this man has captured a cult following like no other. This man has destroyed 162 consecutive opponents. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the reigning and defending, undisputed, undefeated WCW NWO Heavyweight Champion of the World, Goldberg! Ladies and gentlemen, this match is for the Heavyweight Championship of the World. Are you ready? For the thousands in attendance and the millions watching around the world, let's get ready to rumble!
So Michael Buffer has always set the stage for the big collision, and the Giant wasting no time. Manhandling Goldberg and missing, and Goldberg using the victims, using the combination blows. Goldberg's got him in the corner. What can he do with the big man?
Remember, the most important factor in this match is that there must be a winner. World's heavyweight title, as well as the winning streak on the line, against only the largest athlete in pro sports. And he's got him out.
He's got the move.
He just chokeslammed Goldberg.
He's got the move. One, two.
No.
He got out of the chokeslam. My goodness.
And you know Kevin Van Nash is watching this right now. He's watching every move.
And the Giant is shocked. He's stunned. He looked at his hand. He couldn't believe it.
Kevin Nash to face the winner of this match at Starrcade.
Daniel to hit him again. He blocked it. Goldberg with knees.
He don't care how big you are.
Here's a spear.
Can he get him up with a jackhammer?
If he does, the roof's coming off this joint.
Here we go!
Look at the size of this man.
They're standing everywhere. Oh, my.
He's got it!
Oh, my God!
One, two, and three!
Wait a minute, wait a minute!
There's Bam Bam Bigelow! There's Bam Bam Bigelow again! Why? And what's he?
But he's not associated with World Championship Wrestling at all.
Yeah, we got to take measures to stop this from happening. This man is...
Lock him up. Lock him up.
We're not getting lucky, Bobby. Such a loose cannon.
Throw away the key.
Such a dangerous one.
Everyone's standing here.
Uh-oh. Hold the fort here, guys.
More fireworks.
Whoa. We might not have to wait until the 27th. We don't have to wait. It's another fight.
They're coming at Goldberg from all corners.
Get the nightsticks out.
The Giant, the Bam Bam, and now Kevin Nash.
I'm not even sure how safe it is here.
Look at him fighting through the police.
Boy, do they want to get at each other.
And they did again.
security forces.
Goldberg drove him all the way across the ring back to the corner.
This is unstoppable.
This looks like World War III last night.
It's more volatile than this, and it tells us that Starrcade may be the best one ever on the 27th.
I say let him go now.
No, I don't really think physically they can stop him. Tomorrow night, we have 1 hour of Nitro Extra on TNT. Ladies and gentlemen, we're out of time, and they're still, by God, in the
ring. Let him go.